He's on fire. This is superb stuff.
Oh, what a leap. Takes a superb catch. What a win. That's done it. The whole team running over to celebrate. Good afternoon, everyone, and welcome to our coverage for this five-over match between Australia and Pakistan. I'm Michael Slater, and this is Mel Jones.
Hey, Slats. This is a clash that's been a long time coming. Well, there's a bit of cloud around, but I'd say we're set for a full day's play, though. Under these conditions, I think bowling first would be the option to take here.
Thanks, Mel. I've been looking forward to this match. It should be a cracker. Heading down to the middle now for the toss. You really had to bowl first here. The pitch is offering next to nothing for the batsman.
Welcome to this match between Australia and Pakistan.
Please make the play as an umpire's welcome as they take to the field. Yeah. Probably the hardest part of taking that catch is being worried about dropping such an easy chance. Short is the new batsman. It is now out in the middle.
Yep. Shot. Got that away nicely. Four runs. Wait. Plays it nicely along the ground.
Solid shot, goes for four. The right arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the pavilion end. Overstepping the mark, no ball called.
Yeah.
Free hit coming up. The batsman will be looking to hit big here. Great bowling there. Free hits can be costly. It wasn't that time. The fielders taken entirely out of contention here, go sailing over their heads.
Yep.
Safely plays that along the ground. One's out of here.
That's hit the pads. Big shout. A tough call.
Right there.
Huge appeal. Umpire totally ignoring that appeal.
Yep, that's it.
Just helps that one over the rope for six.
Doesn't play that one well.
Reasonably good over there.
Australia are now 1-32.
This bowler knows how to give the ball an almighty tweak. Let's see how they go.
And this is in the air.
PS4, superb shot.
It's going to be hard for the bowler to focus with the crowd this excited.
Change of bowling, the finger spinner is coming on to bowl.
Super shot that.
And that brings up the 50 partnership.
The batsmen have put on 50 here. Good effort. The batsman didn't know where that was going.
Nice shot, 4 runs. And that's 4.
I enjoyed that innings, saw some nice shots with some very powerful hitting. They have a good total to defend here.
Berendorf, the left-arm pace bowler, is coming into the attack from the pavilion end. The right-arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the nursery end.
And a boundary to get off the mark. Great batting. Got into position well there. Great shot.
The crowd's on their feet, probably hoping they can catch a six.
nicely played.
Well played. It's hard not to get caught up in this excitement. The crowd are loving this.
The batsman didn't know where that was going. The bowler beating them all ends up there. You just can't bowl there. You just can't. Smashed away.
Bowler!
6 runs added in the over. The right-arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the nursery end.
That's big. What a shot.
Just helps that one over the rope for 6.
And they get a single there.
And there's air on this. Thank you.
the end of a tidy over.
Stoinis handed the ball. They'll need to keep it tidy here.
Plenty of wickets in hand coming into this final over. May as well go for broke. Well, a big wicket here, but will it be enough to slow down the momentum?
And this is so high, it'll bring rain.
Shout, but was there anything to shout about?
Australia will have set their target on him and they've delivered. Australia can't win this, but they can tie the match with a dot ball.
Nice shot, that one.
This has been a wonderful performance from start to finish. Great batting and never looked in doubt.